surface integral. State that the surface integral of a field is equal to volume integral of divergence of the field. So surface integral of field is equal to volume integral of divergence of the field enclosed by volume of that surface. Mathematically, you are having this equation. This is called your divergence theorem.